well in an NBA Finals can break or make a career. And this year, the one player that's making a name for himself is Saša Vujačić, the Machine.
Kobe, what do you think of Saša's nickname, the Machine?
It works for him.
Kobe told me he likes your nickname, it fits you.
Kobe said that?
And I watched
you. Well, MVP fits him very good, so.
Vujačić is considered a national treasure in his homeland, Slovenia. And if you want to see a machine in action, check this out. He can control the basketball like no one else in the league, from his head to his toes.
What happened there?
Elbows.
Who gave
game,
you
basketball.
That?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Wow. You're one of the nicest guys in the league. Everybody loves you. How come you didn't change?
Change like what? To be what?
I don't know. You're a big star now.
Nah, you can't change. You can't change. And the key thing is to keep your feet, you know, on the ground. But I'm always annoyed when I see you, you know, because you don't have no jokes anymore. You used to come in and crack jokes and everything. Now you're kind of slowed down. What's going on with that?
There's one thing that few people know about him. He's the hardest worker on the squad and is always the last one to leave after practice.
Why do you work so hard?
Why? What do you think? Why? You tell me.
Because, no, practice is over. Hey, what's up, Jordan? Everybody's hungry. You want to go home, but you stay all the time.
Like, since day one, I mean, when I started the basketball, I wanted to, you know, leave the last one and kind of first one to be in the gym, but you know, I just stay. I love basketball, you know, that's my passion, and I love, it's not that I'm doing that on purpose, it's just, you know, I like to be the last one that closed that door over there.
So if you ever find yourself wondering, does hard work pay off? Think about the Machine. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbek reporting.